Guys, it's fantastic to have you here tonight. How excited are you about this production?
We are very excited. We have a very good friend in it, Mr. Matt Willis. So very excited to see him perform.
I guess the big question, like, what's the magic, do you think, of the West End? What do you think it gives people they don't get from any other form of music and live entertainment?
Oh, well, I mean, for us, we grew up, you know, in the West End, and we met at theatre school, so it's kind of our whole background, our whole lives were, you know, West End and with musicals. I grew up performing in the West End, so it's kind of been my whole life and a passion of mine. So I have an emotional connection.
Yeah.
I think everyone does, really. Everyone's a bit theatrical at heart.
Well, it's that live thing, isn't it? It's whatever's happening right in that moment. It's
live entertainment.
Yeah. Same thing will never happen twice.
Anything can and probably will happen. Speaking of happening, what's coming up next for you guys? And what are you working on at the moment?
We're working on our sixth album, so McFly album number 6. So we go off in about 2 weeks to record it. So in rehearsals at the moment.
Fans are going to be curious to know, is there a particular sound? Is there anything in particular that's inspiring you at the moment with that?
It's very organic sounding. So it's very kind of a band sounding, like we sound. And it's like old school McFly. So it's like classic McFly.
Is it difficult when you reach that point of the sixth, you know, you're going back into it for the sixth time to come up with something new and yet at the same time, you know, give fans what they expect and what they love already?
I guess so. It can be quite tricky, but I think the thing for us is just not to overthink it, and we naturally kind of have fallen into this sound that the new album's taken. It feels kind of feels like the right thing to do.
You guys have been all over the place. We've been seeing a lot of you on TV in particular. Is it nice in a way to get back in the studio and get back to making music?
Yeah, definitely. It's what we enjoy the most, touring and recording. So it's lovely. We just finished a tour and now it's back to the other thing we enjoy, making music. And it's amazing, 10 years on, you know, we're still together and playing music and making albums still. It's amazing. So we're very excited about it.
Any other TV projects? Are we going to see more of you on small screens as well?
Who knows? Who knows? Well, I'm hoping to be the next Doctor Who, so...
You'd be really good. You've got the glasses, yeah?
Exactly. I'm not sure of the chances, but...
I guess my final question before we release you, have you got a message to all the fans out there who can't wait for album number 6?
Thanks to everyone for waiting for us and being patient.